So part three of my guest room is going to be a little bit of decor. I put up curtains, as you can see. I will show you those a little bit later. But the main focus of this video today is I'm going to be making pillow shams using this super awesome material that I found at a garage sale. The first step is going to be measuring this pillow to see how much of this material I'm going to need. So now that I know my front, where this pattern is going to be, is 3 feet long by 13 inches wide, I'm now going to cut it. Now that both the white and the pattern material is cut, I'm going to be quilting them together. Have two tops, so now we just gotta make the rest. So it's gonna rock round and blue. So now all we have to do is close it at the bottom. Here's the bottom of our pillow. Because it's at the bottom and I felt like having a little bit of fun, I went with the blue polka dot. There's two ways you can close a pillow. You can just do a fold over, sort of, you know, like a sham for like a bedspread, or you can do a zipper. I decided just to do a fold over. So that's it for video / episode number 3 of my guest room. As you can see, my throw pillows are both done and looking great. Somebody's me, I gotta be.